him a breakdown. For the green killers, I'm gone. Jump in the cyclone. S U L E S. Yes, I know.
It's time to go, people! Come on!
Oh no! Cooper's got that little mask! Now that's what I'm talking about! Ryan Cooper's been killing it for years! Just on the wrong side of the wall, you know what I'm saying? He's trying to like get the five over the rear view again! Man, he's on point!
It's ridiculous!
Yes! Ryan Cooper takes the win! Put your hands together!
Oh, folks! Cooper has crushed today! The dude just totally dominated!
Oh, yeah! Cooper's coming up! I'm saying!
How the mighty have fallen. How the mighty have fallen. Come on, you gotta make some noise, people. Ryan Cooper has come all the way from winning late night street races to becoming our new showdown king. Oh, yeah. And Rio Watanabe has given up his crown and his car, folks. Ryan Cooper has won it all. Ryan Cooper has become the new showdown.
There's this rumor floating around that the spike strips the cops use aren't actually properly made. Apparently they built them too high, so your car will simply push them out of the way instead of getting its tires popped. Now, I would never trust rumors like that, but if you're ever in a pinch and going over spikes is your only option, well, let's hope they're right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
time.
Is Bigger Police has been busy lately, a little too busy. Lots of my subscribers have been getting busted left and right, yet you always make it through somehow. I'll have my eyes on you.
Still code 6, handle on TAC 3. west on Lenox Road.
Yeah, just give me the info you got.
I'm with those vehicles now. These guys don't look like they want to stop. Stand by. Got a chase. I'm in a chase here, code 3.
time.
Attention City District. Driving associated to street racing, we're just seen eastbound through Lyons Tunnel. Can I get a unit started up and headed that way?
You got some more info on that vehicle?
We're having a hard time with this vehicle. Time, all units stand by.
Log me out of that call. I'll head up that way for you.
Yeah.
911 reports a speeding vehicle. Description of one of the party's men is a wanted racer. Suspects were last seen headed west on Warren Road. Available units to clear and start up.
Any other info?
Suspect driving a brown Mitsubishi.
Dispatch, just got hit by a bunch of racers. Code 3.
Start clear cover. 10-4, go ahead. Vehicle description matches suspect at large wanted for numerous code 6 offenses. SRU has returned to the line to the party. Network monitoring.
Standby.
at Rhino 52. He was monitoring. He's detailed. He should be there shortly. Cover units be advised. Vehicle was last reported southbound on Highway 99. Supervisor requesting you set up a quadrant ASAP. Units remain on code 6 status till further notice.
Just crash into me.
of a speeding vehicle. Description matches a wanted racer. Suspect was last seen southbound on Harbor Road. Can I get the meter to head up?
Can you give me more info on that call?
Suspect's driving a brown Mitsubishi.
Log me out of that call. Head up that way for you.
Dispatch, clear everyone you can over here. We need all the help you can get us.
Eagle Wet BCB, eastbound past Boundary Mall. Supervisor indicates you want the quadrant set up east of the suspect. Consider call still code 6.
Thank you.
call. Be advised, suspect was last reported heading west past Diamond Park. A quadrant will be set up around his last known direction of travel.
Dispatch, everyone you can over here.
pursuit call. Be advised, this party was last seen heading northbound through the Camden Tunnel. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
Thank you.
been received about a wanted street racer, last seen southbound on Harbor Road. Requesting units to start up.
Any more details on that call?
Stop! Cut the time.
Suspect driving a brown Mitsubishi.
10-7 from the annex. I should be there shortly, unless someone's close.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.